Dude. Dude, tape them on.
We inside Halloween Express. I feel like people. Dude, I was this like 12 years ago. Update your costumes, Halloween Express. Update your costumes. We in Halloween Express looking for costumes. We looking for wigs. Because I want to wear a wig. Catch me wearing this. It's mine. Let me. We outside the Halloween Express store. It's this giant pumpkin.
Oh, hell.
It's this giant pumpkin. If you live in Milwaukee, you could probably hear all the wind, but if you live in Milwaukee, you know what it is. What's up?
Hey guys, it's Kiana, low key, and I'm back. So my vlog's gonna be a little bit late because I haven't been doing anything, and I'm going on a trip. I'm going on a trip, but I'm not gonna say where yet. Well, you'll find out, but I'm not gonna say where yet. So I'm going on a trip. It's Saturday, so Friday night. Yeah. I'm just not with it no more. I'm over it. But we're gonna have a fun trip. So this vlog will probably just be the trip the whole time. So see ya. Log on my knob, like corn on the cob. Check in with me and keep your job. High volume, high volume. Figured out. I'm in LA. It's not even that nice here. It's been kind of cold Halloween weekend. But yeah, I haven't been really vlogging or talking because I don't feel like it, because I'm just enjoying myself. I've just been like, I don't know. But yeah, right now we're in the Hollywood Strip. Look at dude getting it. Look. Ready to go. Yeah, he's lit. I'm recording off my phone and not on my camera. And we just got some clothes. But it's our last day here. Like I said, I haven't really been vlogging or anything. I've been just enjoying myself here. But it's been fun, colder. Yeah. My hair is a mess. I'm a mess. Been out like all day. This lit. I'm in a store right now. That's cool. I got like all the food stuff. I don't know how different the quality of the video is gonna be. Chinese theater. My phone's about to die too. It ain't safe, it ain't safe, it ain't safe, it ain't safe. Tell your man pipe up, pipe up. And the hands on the safe, and the last day. We're gonna leave in a couple hours. Okay, so we're about to try to go see some things before we go to the airport. It's like 11:15. We gotta take the rental car back at 12:30. I didn't really vlog because I feel like, I don't know, I just want to enjoy myself here, you know? So my bad about that, but I do have some stuff like just driving, walking in Hollywood for my tour and stuff. So yeah, I have this zipped up. It's not cold here, like, to be wearing this, but it's gonna be cold in fucking Milwaukee. Because we all know it fucking sucks. And I know I look fucking crazy as fuck, but my bun may even be uneven, but I don't even care at this point. That's probably gross. We were up to, like, 6 or 5 in the morning, so I'm gonna be knocked on that plane. That's probably if I look tired.
just kidding. We're in Pasadena. We stayed in Pasadena. I really want to move out here. Like, this shit would be lit. If I moved out here and, like, for all I want to do and shit, like, I have lots of plans. So, you know, if you try to move out here with me, you know, hit me up. Hit my line. Let's do it. Let's make things happen. Fucking then I get some money. 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 I need faith, I need break, concentrate. I perform product case. And Louis rock the lace. Fuck the mold, buy the ace, fuck the cold. We at the airport and the line is long as hell. So now we wait. I'm in the airport right now. And we finna go home, and we finna get some food, and then we finna go home. And it's damn near hot here in the airport, not outside. I'm off the flight. I'm finna head back to the mill. It's cold up here.